Hi my followers and skaters, welcome to BonBon Skating Online Academy, and today in my vlog we will talk about how to do forward spiral position with change of edge. I think this element is so beautiful, and today I would like to share special progressions for this element. So let's begin our lesson. How do you do a change of edge spiral? A lot of skaters do a forward drive inside to outside spiral, but their transitions to the outside edge is way too slow. Tips on how to change from inside to outside edge and how you should move your body, I will explain a little bit later. They're hard to get yourself leaning enough to transition quickly. You've got to work on your balance and lean. In my vlog, I provide exercises which should help you to reach this element. But also, I would like to give one more exercise for you. Use a large circle in the middle of the ring, the one all the beginner skaters practice their forward crossovers around. Pick an area between one end of the ring and the edge of the blue circle. Start skating forward towards the other end of the ring, towards the circle. Gain enough speed so that once you reach the edge of the circle, at the top where the circle and ring is narrowest, you can go into your right inside spiral. Follow the blue line around of the circle so you are now facing the opposite narrow side of the ring circle. You now want to lean to your right onto your right outside edge, remaining in a spiral. This makes you switch before you hit the boards. This will force you to make an S curve and force you to transition in time.